It's Chuck Thunder, and we're back with another episode of my Let's Play series of Uncharted Waters Online. Doing a little bit of a spice run here, trying to fill up on it. I got about 500 of nutmeg and 250 of mace. One of the things I want to focus on, geez, why is the sound so loud? At least for me it's loud, I don't know about you guys. Wow. Well, not much I can do about that. What I can do is this for me. Hopefully that helps. Lowering my own in-game volume. But anyways, I'm also doing a little bit of a test run here, not just for the spice run, but also for my microphone. I had to change it up. The old microphone was on my headset, and my headset was great quality. It felt good enough to me for what I was recording. And being that it was wireless too also meant that I could navigate away from my room every once in a while, but now it seems that that headphone doesn't have the charge that it used to. Although the microphone works, but I've had the headphones now for close to 10 years, and the microphone works, but the headset keeps dying. And I can't have that happening on my video recordings, as we saw in the last episode, so hopefully this microphone sounds good. There might be a little bit of sound in the background that you pick up on. Maybe. I'm looking at the dials right now, and it seems to go up when I speak, and you might hear maybe my breath or my own breathing from time to time because they kind of pick up that it has and how close I need to get it to my face. But if I sit here in silence, might be a slight feedback in the background, like a slight hearing of maybe the fans on my computer, which are right in this general direction. So that could be part of the issue here, but anyways, so this is more of a test on the audio, and I show you what my current in-game character Charles Thunder's up to. I know I could be using a second tune here and picking up more of the spice and having him follow me. I could use my Chuck Thunder character, who's a separate character altogether on a separate account, but I'm not about doing that. Double streaming two characters is not easy, even with two monitors. I mean, I have OBS open over here, and then the game open over on this one. I can't have them, but even if I put the second game over here, I'd be weirdly tabbing back and forth. I hate doing it. I like playing the way I play. Anyways, but I also hear there's an event right now, the Lunar event, where going to Nanban is going to be more profitable and even easier to do, even if you're somebody who doesn't have any of the ports unlocked. You can actually buy for a few million, 10 to 15 million, like temporary port access, which be careful when you use them, because when you go into a town and you use it, you better be prepared to unlock that town for Nanban. You gotta get the cultural up to 1,000 and such. So if you go to the website, it'll explain how to do it. I've done it in my other videos on how to unlock Nanban. But this time you don't have to actually unlock the ports. With the port permits, you can actually use one of these items. It gives you temporary access. Anyways, so that's one thing. And second is that San Francisco has actually, right now, some Nanban items. So if you have unlocked San Francisco, you can get to San Francisco by taking the trains, if you haven't unlocked the trains, or sailing through the Panama Canal, whichever you feel like doing, and getting over there and picking up some Nanban goods. And if you invest in the railroads, I believe up to 1 billion ducats, you can transport up to a certain amount of your own goods through the trains. So that's not bad. For 1 billion initial investment, you have to do it a few times to earn back your money, but going to San Francisco to pick up Nanban goods, then to come back and sell them, may be worth it for your experience, and or if you want to try to resell it at the marketplace through Bazaar. But that's one thing you can do. I'm going to give that one a test myself. We'll return with this video in just a moment. I'm going to go cut the video here until we return back to Seville. We'll sell our spices. Hopefully we don't get pirated. There's a good chance I will. Last time I did this, I got pirated, but I still made a profit, so that's good to know. I'd probably spend about $1.5 million to get out here safely and to buy everything I need and to make sure I have all the things I need. So let's say we spend about $1 million or so just to do the basic things to get there and back. Otherwise, you can miss anything, like any storms or anything of that nature, because I definitely don't want to be stranded with a boatload of spices. And so it's going to take me a little while to do that, so I'm going to cut the video, meet you in Seville, show you the profit I made from that, and then we're going to sail to Boston area to get on the train, to take the train to San Francisco. And while we're there, we're also going to bring enough money to us for us so that we can do investments. Do I have a billion? No, I don't even have a billion in my character, so don't know that I'll be able to come back with Namban goods, even if I get to San Francisco just to get Namban goods from San Francisco and then sail back through the Panama Canal. That's what we'll do. But I'm not, I don't even have a billion to do it. I have a billion on my other characters, but I'll log in and then I'll have to trade and all this stuff. So I'll look at my other characters to see if I have enough money to do that with. Otherwise, we'll see you guys in a little bit when we get back to Seville. Take it easy. Alrighty, we made it to Boston, and then we took the carriage to Omaha, and we got on the train, we invested a million, because that's what we had on us at the time, and then we took the train to Sacramento, and then we took the chariot back to San Francisco. So we are here to see what's in the San Fran market keeper today. I've heard that it is not good stuff, which is unfortunate, but that doesn't mean that you can't take it. There are people here who are selling things. Less, they're selling, okay, so yeah, they're selling, Western goods, so as to help you get your Namban stuff going. So let's see what the market keeper here is selling. Water caltrops. Yeah, people had said that was, like, a really poor option. We're gonna take it, because we're just here, and we've never done anything like it before, so let's just take it, and then, we'll just experiment. Now, there's nothing here for me to get. I've never been to Tacoma. I don't even know how to unlock these places. I guess I could try to visit them. Never bothered to before, so I don't know if Tacoma is a real place to visit, but I'm sure it is. But anyway, so yeah, we got what we came here for, and unfortunately for some people, it's just not been, just not been a good one. What do you got? quarter couch option, you're selling them for $40,000. Yeah, no thanks. Is that what they sell for over there? Because I mean, if that's what they sell for, that's not a big deal. But we'll take what we can. And what is it? Is it? I'm just curious. What if I bought this stuff? What does it do? Ceramics. I guess I could sell them here in San Francisco. I don't know. But apparently, I learned something too, that without investment, you can travel between Sacramento and, or sorry, Omaha and everything with goods only up to like 700 or so. So, I know we just made a trip. You know, we just made a trip all the way out here. We're not terribly far from, I mean, we are kind of far. We're kind of far from getting to some of these places, but let's do it. What do we got to lose? Yeah, let's do it. Anyways, hope everybody liked the video of me coming here to find out what's here at this place. Not much, really, to be completely honest. We're going to pick up some extra cash here in the bank while we can, and then we're just going to go do another spice run. We're going to sail from here to back out that way and get some more spices, and then we're going to go back to San Francisco and see how we can manage that. And see how we manage coming back. And yeah, so if there's anything update regarding the return trip, we'll come back and update you. Otherwise, this will be the end of the video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, everyone. Take it easy.